Okay guys, today we are going kayak fishing with Ami and his friends. Depan selalu kena tipu. Belakang tak pede. Depan je pede berat.
Tak ada mus-mus kan. You see kan, rabinya weak. Yang tak pegang, tak pegang. Tak pakai tak sikit. Cancel-cancel. Dia tak mengganggu orang.
Dua-duran ni
sampai lima.
Eh, tak ada lah. Ini campur dia orang ni.
Ada kacau. Aku sendiri bawa lima.
Banyaknya.
Okay, today we're going to do kayak fishing with the Ami and his friends. As you can see, down there, all set up, ready to go. This is my kayak. Hobby passport 10.5.
Okay, normally how you fish them, this is a big structure. You need to know where the current is. So when you the current, so you must face the structure like
that. Okay, so you are the structure, so I think you are.
But now the current is pushing you through the structure. Oh, so for you don't have reverse, right? For me, if you have reverse, I face the current, right? Structure here, I go sini, I pinang, just pinang outside, just to maintain the position. Tapi ikan tarik ke sana, ke belakang, nanti your head tergini lah.
Eh, dah dah. Okay, meh meh. Kita nak try.
Okay, go. Okay.
Yeah, man.
Cantik. You move back. You prefer to go up by there or here?
I also don't know. Right. Okay.
Okay, right. Anyway, datang always cut either 90 degree. Best is 90 degree lah. Kalau boleh dapat 45 dan 45. Okay, ni pakai pedal. Oh, never mind. I push you out. Bila dah dalam kan? Bila dalam. Bila dah dalam. You put this thing in. Letak kaki dulu. Stop. Letak kaki. Ayo. Ayo, stop. Letak kaki.
Ada? Ayo. Okay, go.
Okay guys, punggol. Look at that. And then we're gonna fish at the attack. See that one? Yeah man. See the rest of the guys all behind. Some over there. Good experience.
Right guys, you need to slowly move to the right side. Drift down. There are many corals, drains, pit holes for fish to hide, for you to try. So don't go back to where you came from, just keep on slowly move off. The more ground you cover, the more chance of you getting a big keeper.
Alamak. Putus je. Kena. Oh, baik apa. Mangrove. Terbaik lah, meh. Eh, kerapu lah. Baik, meh. Tu dia.
Tengah ayat. Eh, masuk batu.
Nice size grouper dia. Apa baik. Awak boat pergi sini buat jalan. Alamak, dah sampai tempat dia. Cross saja.
Kopia. Apa naik kopia tu? Kau edit. Tapi ni ya rumah orangnya kopia lah. Yang apa melekat kat tu shark atau stingray tu. Mata fish ya. Thank you. Yes, yes, correct, correct. That's where you are, the camera there, correct. You can fish there, you drop there. Careful lah, remember lah. Still sangkut lah. So, slowly stop your sinker. Position the kayak. Slowly move around. Bro, sana COVID to go home tau bro.
Yes, sir.
Kerapuh, sir.
Go big or go home. You. Alhamdulillah.
Ayah.
Oh, sini go big or go home.
naik high tide.
Ah.
Kerapuh.
Oh.
Tapi dia turun laju kan.
Ah. Laju saya dia turun.
Lambat je kena batu lah.
Tu lah, dia tiba-tiba tu yang you
dah masuk.
Dia cakap, you cakap tu kan. Ya, ramak.
Itu lah.
Yang you cakap tu, bro, go big or go home, terus dia tunjuk.
Tunjuk rod, tunjuk your kursi dia. Ini kursi dia?
Tak, ni apa kat Gina punya ni?
Ya, pegang je.
Pegang je.
Okay.
Tak eh? Boleh?
Okay, boleh. Okay.
Thank you. Masuk dalam box.
Ini boleh tak seringa? Aku ada seringa.
Oh, ada seringa eh?
Hidup.
Ini size
boleh
tidur. Gelojo saya dia. Tiba-tiba. Yalah.
Sini je kerbau kat belakang je. Jadi kau pergi sana balik, kau position kayak
tu je. Ah, tu lah. Tadi kau cakap pergi kat longkang dulu kan?
Lambat je. Dom.
Ah, si.
Ya. Dia mulut tutup. Dia tak mati.
Okey.
Ni kat sini.
Alhamdulillah. Jangan aku kumpau. Nasib baik tak ada kau. Hujan yang turun bagaikan mutiara. Ngantuk dah eh. Bos. She? Okay. Let's walk back. No grouper? Never mind. I got one already. You see? Woo. One lupa. Small one lah. But okay lah. My first kayak trip. Okay. See you later. I think Ravi just got another one down there. Wow, big commotion man. I don't know. I think a nice size. Should be a grouper. Woohoo. Bleed the fish. So that it fresh.
Then there's the blood vessel here after the part.
Ah.
So just click here.
Let it bleed.
You will pump the blood out. Mm. Then.
Yeah.
See the blood.
See?
Coming out. You will pump the blood out.
Awesome. Ready for makan. Eh, mana tadi?
Yang underpass.
nak cook. Cook sedap. Energy, energy. Apa tu namanya? Sugar, sugar.
Sugar rush. Ada caffeine lagi. That's yeah, the house. But the problem is kalau we really go that the tide that is super low, the current is very strong.
Oh, I see.
Spring tide pun.
Yalah, yalah.
Nari tak,
nari sekarang
dia tak,
tak kuat. Nari sangat. Tak
kuat
sangat dia berkaren. Nari relax sikit. Okay guys, basically we are now drifting back to Punggol. You see this fella? You see the man of the mesh all down there eating already. Eating really man of the match. Eh, later I want to video your grouper, can not?
Can.
Okay, lah. Okay, so we're going back. Awesome session. I will later I will show you the big grouper that they caught. Woohoo! Off Punggol Marina. And learn a lot today. Basically, you definitely need to be a certain level of fitness because it does need a lot of energy lah to kayak to get to the place where you want to fish. But the good thing about kayak fishing is that you can take your own sweet time. Basically, you can plan ahead. If you want to take it slow, then you go out a bit earlier, and then you must also let the tide work for you lah. So you must plan when you're going home, where is the tide? So let the tide help you to get back home. Dia punya roda dah ada. Okay. Fun lah, fun. I have plastic. I have inside my car. Have. All right. Thank you. Do tanak. Eh, tanak ikan. Oh, tanak. Ah, boleh. Ini rezeki. Eh, makan. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Had a great day, man. Thank you so much. See you.
Please, drive
safely. Yeah, same to you, man. Okay, bro. Make a move, bro. Terima kasih banyak-banyak. InsyaAllah. Kita jumpa lagi. Okay, bro.
Bang, boleh
lagi,
bang?
Boleh dulu. Jumpa lagi, insyaAllah. Terima kasih banyak-banyak. Apa-apa, let me know. Hey.
Yo guys, we have ended the session. Thank you to Ame and Nordin from Fish On. Really an awesome experience. Definitely we want to do this again if possible. For those who have never tried kayak fishing before, must try, okay? really really awesome. As you can see from the CR, wow. Thank you to the guys who joined us today. To more sessions ahead, don't forget to like, subscribe to our channel, and thanks for watching. Till then, ZSG Fishing signing off. Bye bye.